गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू अवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज स्टैंडर्ड 5th. स्टूडेंट्स, वी वर डूइंग प्रोनाउंस, रिलेटिव, रिफ्लेक्सिव एंड एम्फसाइजिंग. एंड इन दिस वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रिलेटिव प्रोनाउन एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो स्टडीड अबाउट द रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस इन द प्रीवियस पीरियड. ओके, so we have studied the nouns after adding self or selfs. They are known as the reflexive pronouns and they reflect the doer of the action. Okay, now students, it points back to the doer of the action, means the person who does the action. It reflects that person. Okay, now we have seen I becomes myself, you becomes yourself. When we are talking about the singular person, at that time we are using yourself, but when we are using you in the plural form, it what is the reflexive pronoun of you? Yourselves. Okay, then she, herself, he, himself, it, itself, they, themselves, then we, ourselves. Okay, so these are the reflexive pronouns. Now students, do you remember that I have given you question number C as your assignment? Okay, so have you solved it? Match the group of words with the reflexive pronouns to make proper sentences. If you have not done, let's do together. Okay, so what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Now students, see question number C. Match the pairs. In short, I have written here match the pairs. So I am reading the first side. First sentence is I did not or I did all the homework, housework. Okay, see the first sentence, I did all the housework. Now second sentence is Meeta blamed. Third sentence is he always talks. Fourth sentence is the cat stretch. And fifth sentence is they reached the old fort all by. Okay, so one by one we have to match with each and every sentence with the correct pair. Okay, so see the first sentence, I did all the housework. I did all the housework, maine pura kaam kiya, pura ghar ka kaam kiya. Kaise? Khud hokar, myself. So we have to match this word with myself. Okay, now see, Meeta blamed. Meeta is the name of a girl. So we have to use reflexive pronoun that shows, that is used for the girl. Okay, Meeta blamed herself. So we have to match this with herself. Meeta blamed herself for using the ring. Now see the third sentence. He always talks. He always talks. मतलब वो हमेशा ही बातें करता है. किसके बारे में? About himself. So we have to match this with about himself. The cat stretch. Now students, did you remember that I have told you that for cat, for animals or things we are using it. Okay, the cat stretch. So cat is a animal and we have to use for that itself. The cat stretch itself. So we will match this with itself. Okay, itself out in the sun. Then last one, they reach the old fort all by. Now only one pair is remaining. Okay, and for they we are using themselves. Okay, so these are the pairs that we have matched correctly. So, are you getting it, students? How we have matched these pairs with their reflexive pronouns? Okay. Now see, Question number D is there, that is fill in the blanks with suitable reflexive pronouns. Okay, so what are we waiting for? Let's do that. Now students, see question number D, fill in the blanks with suitable reflexive pronouns. Now students, total 10 sentences are there and I am giving you the answer of only 5 sentences. Okay, and remaining 5 sentences you have to solve yourself. Okay, now previously also I have told you to solve question number C and send me the photographs of that answer, but very few students have said the answers. Okay, so don't forget to solve this question and click the photograph of that picture or the answer and send me on my WhatsApp number. Students, you know that I am anxiously waiting for your answers. Okay, so whenever you are sending me the answers, I am getting the right feedback whether you are understanding it or not. Okay, so it helps me to understand whether you are getting the concept clear or not, and it also helps you that you are going in the correct direction or not. So students, it is very necessary, it is very important to solve the assignment that is given to you and also click the photograph of that answer and send it to me on my WhatsApp number. Okay, so this is the intention, this is my intention behind that. Okay, now students, same question number D, 10 sentences are given in this question. I am giving the answer of only 5 and remaining 5 you have to use your brain power and solve it yourself. Okay, so let's get started. What are we waiting for students? Let's get started. It is very easy that you can solve it within a minute. Okay, so see the first sentence, I made the dessert. Now students, see the spelling of dessert, D-E-S-S-E-R-T. One thing I just want to tell you students, that learning with grammar, you will learn the different vocabulary also. You can collect new words or you can get a variety of words and its meaning. Okay, so how is it possible? Now see the spelling of desert, D-E-S-S-E-R-T. Now D-E-S-S-E-R-T, let me explain the meaning of this desert. Whenever you go for dinner in a hotel, when you finish eating your dinner, the waiter comes and serves you the sweet dish, okay, after your dinner, and that sweet dish is known as dessert. So this is that dessert, means the sweet dish. That is served in the last. Okay, so this is that dessert, and this dessert means dry place. This dessert means dry place. Now you can understand the difference between desert and desert. See the spelling of desert, that is about the sweet dish, D-E-S-S-E-R-T, desert, and dry place, spelling of that is D-E-S-S-E-R-T. Okay, so this is all about that desert. Now let's come to our sentence. Sentence number first, I made the desert. Now students, we have used here I. Okay, so what is the reflexive pronoun for I? Correct students, we are using myself. I made the desert myself. Okay, this is the answer. I made the desert myself. Kabir hurt dash dash badly on his elbow. Kabir hurt. Now, obviously, Kabir is the name of a boy. Kabir hurt dash dash. So, what is the reflexive pronoun that we are using for boy? That is Kabir. We have to use here himself. Kabir hurt himself badly on his elbow. Now see the third one. The building was so old that one day it collapsed by dash dash. Now building is a thing, and remember for things we are using it. And the reflexive pronoun that we are using for things is itself. The building was so old that one day it collapsed by itself. So we are using here itself. Now see the fourth sentence. The boys climbed the tall hill all by. Now we are talking about the boys. Okay, and boys is a plural. Boys climbed the tall hill all by. So we have to use here themselves. Okay, so this is our answer. Now, fifth one. We enjoyed. We enjoyed. Hame bahut maza aaya. Dash dash at the school picnic. Kahan par? School picnic mein. We enjoyed dash dash at the school picnic. So, for we are using here ourselves. We enjoyed ourselves at the school picnic. So, these are the five answers that I have already given you. And remaining five answers you have to find out by yourself. Okay? Students, now let's move forward. Now, students, see question number E match the sentences with their replies. Okay? I have written it another way. Now see the first sentence, can you give me the towel? Question mark. Second, may I have another peach? Question mark. Third is, daddy, Ronak is pulling my hair. Fourth is, how do you manage to do this sum? Fifth is, how did this light go off? How did this light go off? Okay, we often ask this question. Okay? जब अचानक से लाइट चली जाती है तो हम ये क्वेश्चन हमेशा पूछते हैं कि अरे ये कैसे हुआ, लाइट कैसे चली गई, हाउ डिड दिस लाइट गो ऑफ, लाइक दिस. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव टू यूज द सुटेबल रिप्लाइज फॉर दिस सेंटेंसेस. ओके, दैट आर द रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस. सो अनदर साइड इट इज रिटन बाय इटसेल्फ, बाय माय सेल्फ, टेक इट योरसेल्फ, हेल्प योरसेल्फ टू डू इट, बिहेव योरसेल्फ सन. Okay, now students see the first sentence. Can you give me the towel? So, what is the correct answer for this? Take it yourself. हमेशा हम बोलते हैं क्या तुम मुझे वो towel दोगे please? हम क्या बोलते हैं, खुद ले लो. So, take it yourself. May I have another peach? So, what is the correct answer for this? May I have another? So, the answer of the second sentence, may I have another peach? So, answer of this sentence is, help yourself to do it. Okay? Third sentence is, daddy, Ronak is pulling my hair. If any daughter is complaining to the father. Okay? So, what will be the reply? Daddy, Ronak is pulling my hair. Daddy, Ronak mere baal khinch raha hai. So, what will be the answer or the replies to that? Behave yourself, son. Papa kya bolenge? Behave yourself, son. Then fourth sentence, how did you manage to do this sum? Arey, tumne ye sum kis tarah se solve kiya? By myself. To wo kahega, by myself. Maine khud hi solve kiya hai. How did this light go off? Arey, ye light kaise chale gaye? By itself. Correct answer is by itself. Okay. So these all are the answers. These all are the replies to the sentences that are given here. Okay, students. I hope you are getting this. It is very interesting and it is also very easy to understand. Okay. Now, students. One more thing I just want to tell you that it is given in your textbook. Don't say, did you enjoy? हमेशा याद रखना इस तरह से हमें कभी भी बात करनी नहीं है. Did you enjoy? Okay? So instead of that you have to say, did you enjoy yourself? मतलब इसके जगह पर तुम बोल सकते हो, did you enjoy yourself? Then we enjoyed. We enjoyed ourselves. मतलब we enjoyed के जगह पर तुम्हें बोलना चाहिए we enjoyed ourselves. Okay? Now you have understood how to use the reflexive pronouns in the sentence. So whenever you want to talk, you have to use the reflexive pronouns. Okay? They enjoyed very much. They enjoyed themselves very much. Okay? So like this, little by little you have to start using this reflexive pronouns in your speech and make your speech impressive. Okay? So this brings me at the end of this lesson or the end of this video. Okay? Not the lesson but the video. I would like to stop here, but till then you have to take care of yourself. Keep learning and keep smiling. Bye bye. Bye for now. Bye, students.